been a while since we've been here. I'm glad you're here. This is day one of our journey into the holiday season, starting December 1st. So join me on the mat. If you have some blocks, you can keep them handy, one or two, or just sit on them here and there, and it's not absolutely necessary if you don't have any. But sit in a nice, relaxed posture, maybe with your legs crossed, or you can sit on your knees. Turn your palms up to the ceiling. Lean back just a little bit so that your head is over your heart and your heart is over your hips. Get broad through your collarbones and reach the crown of your head up to the sky. Let's begin by taking three deep breaths together. Inhale through nose, 3 to 4 seconds. Exhale out mouth, slowly let it go. Again, inhale through nose. Exhale, let it go. Last one like that, let the inhale sit you up a little taller. Exhale, slowly and completely pulling your belly button in towards your spine. Now let your lips come together. Inhale through nose, 3 to 4 seconds. Hold. Exhale out nose, slowly, 3 to 4 seconds. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Exhale out nose, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale out nose, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Take a big inhale through the nose. Exhale out mouth, let it go. Inhale, reach your hands up overhead. Exhale, let your fingers fall softly. Inhale, hands come to your heart. Thumbs press into your sternum, broad through the collarbones. Crown of head up tall. On your next inhale, sit up a little taller. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, right ear, right shoulder. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, left ear, left shoulder. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, right ear, right shoulder, pause. Exhale, chin to chest. Left ear, left shoulder, pause. Exhale, chin to chest. One more. Inhale, right ear, right shoulder. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, left ear, left shoulder. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, right ear, right shoulder. Send your left fingertips out to the side. Continue breathing deeply. Maybe move your chin up and down a little. Find that sticky spot in your neck. One more deep breath. Inhale, hands come back to sternum. Head comes back to neutral. Take a big inhale. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, left ear, left shoulder. Send your right fingertips out long. Find those slow deep breaths. Maybe gently move your chin up and down till you find that spot in your neck that's longing for a good stretch. Then come to stillness and pause there. Now bring your hands down on your knees, change your cross. Mine was right in front, now it's left in front. So inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, round your spine, let your chin come to your chest. Inhale, chest comes forward and through. Exhale, round, mad cat. Inhale, chest comes forward and through. Exhale, mad cat. Here comes another one. Inhale, cow belly, spine is arched. Exhale, round, mad cat. And inhale, back to center. Now come over onto your hands and knees. I'm going to turn to the side. Tabletop position, wrist under shoulders, fingers are spread, especially your first knuckle pressed into the mat. I have my feet untucked, and you can keep your toes curled under if you like for balance. Inhale, drop your belly, chest forward and through, cow belly. Exhale, round, mad cat. Inhale, cow, spine spread, stretches long. Exhale, mad cat. One more like that. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Inhale, back to neutral. Now, once you arrive here, pick up your right hand, move it forward, one handprint. Move your left hand forward, one handprint. Curl your toes under, take a big inhale. Exhale, lift your hips tall and send your hip creases back. Give a little bend in your knees, let your chest sink. Let your neck be soft, your head be soft. Maybe pedal out your feet, pressing one heel at a time toward the mat. Find that slow, deep rhythm in your breath. Couple more. And then come to stillness. Lift your hips tall, keep your knees bent, let your chest fall. Stay broad through your collarbones, and then gently lower your heels toward the mat. Lips come together, two more deep breaths. Neck is soft, face is relaxed. On your next inhale, look to your thumbs, bend your knees, and slowly walk up to the front of your mat. Once you arrive, let your chest rest on your thighs, hold on to your elbows, and then slowly let your head just dangle, soften through your face, gently shake your head yes and no. Maybe take a couple of gentle neck circles, and then gently let your fingertips fall toward the mat. Begin to straighten your legs, knowing you straighten them just enough to feel a little gentle stretch up the back of your legs. Lips together, slow deep breaths. Keeping that soft bend in your knees, slowly begin to round up one vertebrae at a time. Come to Tadasana. Stand with your feet pressing down into the mat. Ankles under hips, collarbones broad. On your inhale, reach up overhead. Exhale, palms to heart center. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fingertips float down. One more like that. Inhale, fingertips reach up. Exhale, palms to heart center. Inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, float down. All right, let's flow a little more. Inhale, bring your arms up, bend your knees, sit down in your chair. So shift your weight back so that your weight is in your heels. You should be able to lift your toes and then set them back down for stability. Soften your shoulders, but keep your arms strong. Belly button pulled in, tailbone pointed down. Two more deep breaths. One. Two, inhale, fill up. Exhale, gently hinge at your hips. Send your fingertips back behind you. On your inhale, send your fingertips forward. Hook your thumbs, rise all the way up. Maybe take a little lift and a little tiny back bend. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side.
Inhale, sit down in your chair. Belly button pulled in, soften your shoulders. Three deep breaths. One, weight in your heels. You should be able to look down and see your toes. Send your hips back. Two, just as far as feel good to you. Three, inhale, fill up. Exhale, hinge at your hips. Send your fingertips back. Reach back behind you. On your inhale, lower your hips, hook your thumbs, rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center, down by your side. Last one like that. Sit down in your chair. One, can you see your toes? Two, can you sit down another inch? Three, inhale, fill up. Exhale, send your palms back behind you. Inhale, lower your hips, hook your thumbs, rise all the way up. Take a little back bend. Exhale, hands to heart center and down by your side. Now let's flow a little. Inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, palms come through center. Soft bend in your knees, forward fold. Let your head hang. Inhale, half lift. Fingertips slide up shin, shoulders soft, back flat. Exhale, forward fold, head hangs. Inhale, press through your feet, rise all the way back up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Let's go again. Feet strong, pressed into the mat, belly button pulled in. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, palms through heart center, hinge at your hips. Fingertips go to the ground. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press through your feet. Rise up through center. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. All right, we're moving on. Inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, swan dive. Arms go wide. Hinge at the hips. Fingertips come down to the earth. Moving slowly. Inhale, half lift. Back flat. Exhale, plant your palms. Step your right foot back. You can be on your fingers if you like. Lower your right knee. On your inhale, rise up. Anjane Asana. Palms come together. Shoulders soft. Shift your hips forward. Left knee over left ankle. Three breaths. One. Lips together. Two. Maybe your gaze goes to your thumb. Three. One more deep breath. Exhale, fingertips, bring your feet, lift your back knee, plant your palms, send your left foot up behind you, three-legged dog, and lower it down, downward dog, shift your weight forward to plank, lower your knees, lower your chest, inhale, little cobra, exhale, lower. Inhale, curl your toes under, press up to your knees, and downward facing dog. Bend your knees, look to your hands, walk up to the front of the mat. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Let's do the other side. Inhale. Fingertips rise up. Exhale, swan dive. Slowly hinge at the hips. Forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fingertips frame your feet. Step your left foot back. Lower your left knee. On your inhale, rise up. Palms meet. Shift hips forward. Right knee over right ankle. Soften your shoulders. Strong through your arms. Three deep breaths. One. Right hip crease pulled back. Two, shift your weight forward. Three, one more deep breath. Exhale, fingertips go flat on the mat. Curl your back toe under, lift your back knee. On your inhale, send your right leg behind you. Three-legged dog. Big inhale, deep breath. Exhale, lower your foot to downward dog. Inhale, shift forward to plank. Exhale, lower your knees, lower your chest. Inhale, lift your chest, shoulders, and head. Exhale, lower. Inhale, up to table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Stay here. Pedal it out. Press through your palms. Let your chest sink. Come to stillness. Bend your knees. Lift your hip creases. Two more breaths. One. Two. Inhale. Bend your knees. Look to your thumbs. Walk your feet up to meet your thumbs. Inhale. Half lift. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Rise slowly all the way up. Fingertips touch. Maybe you look up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Good. Let's keep going. Inhale, fingertips rise, upward salute. Exhale, swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, flat back. Exhale, plant your palms, step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower your knees if you like, then lower your chest. On your inhale, lift your head, neck, and shoulders. Exhale, lower your chest. Inhale, up to table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a couple breaths. One. And two. Come to stillness. Anchor through your left heel. Inhale, lift your right leg behind you. Three breaths. One, two, three. One more inhale. Exhale, shift forward. Bring your right knee to your right elbow. Inhale, three-legged dog. Send your right leg back. Exhale, right knee, right elbow. Squeeze your belly. Inhale, three-legged dog. Send your right leg back. One more inhale. On your exhale, bring your knee to your chest, shift forward, step your right foot between your legs. Stay there, get stable. Option to lower your knee or keep your back leg up, left thigh engaged. On your inhale, press through your right foot, rise all the way up to crescent. Here you are, right knee over right ankle, shoulders soft. Chest, rib cage lined up to the short end of your mat. Take a big inhale. Exhale, lower your elbows to goddess. Stay there. Take a big inhale. Exhale, turn to the right. Inhale, back to center. Take a big inhale, reach up. Exhale, lower your hands to frame your feet. Send your right leg back, three-legged dog. Exhale, lower, downward facing dog. Stay there. Pedal out your feet or come to stillness. Find a spot that feels good to you. On your next inhale, left leg rises. Exhale, left knee, left elbow. Inhale, left leg rises. Exhale, left knee, left elbow. Inhale, left leg rises. Stay there for a breath. On your exhale, bring your knee to your chest. Pause. Then step your foot between your legs. Foot between your hands. Option to lower your back knee if you like. Or keep it up. On your inhale, press through your front foot. Squeeze your belly. Rise up to crescent pose. So left leg is in front. Right leg is back. Left hip crease. Pull back, squeezing everything to the midline. Take a big inhale. Exhale, goddess arms. Bend your elbow. Open your chest. Take another big inhale. Exhale, turn to the left. Get that nice twist. Inhale, back to center. And on your next inhale, reach up. Exhale, frame your feet. Send your left leg back behind you, three-legged dog. And lower it for downward facing dog. On your inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower your knees, lower your chest. On your inhale, head, neck, and shoulders lift. Maybe you straighten your arms. Exhale, lower. From here, bring your hands down beside your waist, reaching your fingertips down towards your toes. Press the tops of your feet into the mat. On your inhale, lift your head, neck, and shoulders. Lift your hands. Stay there. On your next inhale, lift your feet. One, 2, 3, and lower back down. Good. Curl your toes under. Bring your hands under your shoulders. Inhale, table. Exhale, downward facing dog. On your next inhale, bend your knees, look to your hands, step or hop to the front of your mat. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, take a little bend in your knees, slowly rise all the way up. Upward salute. Exhale, hands to heart center and down by your side. Nice. Take a big inhale through nose. Exhale, let it go. Again, inhale through nose. Exhale, let it go. All right. This time, toes are touching. Option to stand with your feet apart for a little more stability. On your inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, sit down in your chair, but bring your hands to heart center this time. Weight in your heels, belly button pulled in. On your inhale, fill up your lungs. On your exhale, bring your left elbow outside your right knee. Your left knee probably went forward, so pull it back in line. On your inhale, get long through your spine, twist to the right, maybe pull your thumbs in a little closer to your breastbone. Pause there. One, deep breath. 2, 3. Option to stay just like that or spread your wings. 1, keep your knees in line. 2, maybe your gaze goes to your thumb. 3, bring your hands back to heart center. On your inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. We're going to do the other side. If your elbow did not reach all the way to the outside, you can stand with your feet apart and just put your elbow in between your two knees. That's another option. I'll show you on the other side. All right, so feet together or apart, choose your option. On your inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, sit down in your chair. Remember, you should be able to see your toes, weight in your heels. Then put your toes down. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, twist to the left, right elbow outside, left knee. Pull your right knee back in line to keep your hips in line. 1, spine is long. 2, pull your thumbs in close to your chest. 3, pressing your left down into your right. Option to stay like this for a few more breaths or spread your wings. 1, 2, 3. Bring your hands back together. On your next inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center. And down by your side. Take a big inhale through nose. Exhale, open your mouth. Let it go. Very nice. All right, let's do a little more flow. Stand toward the short end of your mat. And here we go. Inhale, upward salute. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, flat spine. Exhale, plant your palms, step back into plank. Inhale, prepare, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower your knees if you like, or lower halfway with your knees up. Inhale, flip over your feet, knees down or up for upward dog. Exhale, roll over feet, downward facing dog. 2 breaths. 1, soften your shoulders. 2, soften your face. Now, anchor through your left heel. On your next inhale, right leg rises. Exhale, knee comes to chest, then steps between your hands. I'm going to give you a little second to join me there. Whenever you're ready, lower your left heel. Left toes go out to the side of the mat. On your inhale, rise up. Cartwheel your arms up. Warrior two. So you're pressing this right knee open so that it stays over your right ankle. Don't let it flop in. Tailbones tuck under, or at least pointing down, belly button pulled in. Your torso is not leaned forward, but straight up and down over your hips. Warrior two, take a big inhale. Exhale, sink down into it. One, two, one more breath, fill up. Exhale, lower your right elbow on your right knee, keeping that knee hugged open, and reach your arm across your body, one long line from your left heel to your fingertips. One, two, three. Option to lower your right hand down to the earth or keep it on your knee. Two more breaths. One, two. Now lower your left hand, lift your back heel. Walk your right foot over toward the edge of the mat. Lower your back knee. Sink your hips for this version of lizard. Shoulders and chest toward the front. Option to lower down on your elbows if you like. One, two, or stay up on your hands, whatever's good for your hips. Three, four, and five. Come back up on your hands. Slowly walk your foot back toward the center of your mat. Now your hands are framing your foot. Keep your foot moving over to the left side of the mat and lower your front knee down. Your back leg is turned down behind you, so your chest and shoulders are facing that short edge of your mat. Your left knee is completely down. This is pigeon or half pigeon. You can stay up. You can grab your block and sit it under your hip. A lot of us need that. Or, if not, keep scooching your back knee backwards, flat down on the mat. Your leg should be straight out behind you. Option to lower down on your elbows. Wherever you are, find a place where you can have some peace, where you can find some release, where you can soften your face, soften your shoulders. After a few breaths, you may even want to move down forehead to your wrist or onto the mat. Wherever you are, come to stillness, looking for a stretch in your right hip. If for some reason this just doesn't work for you, lie down on your back and cross your right ankle over your left knee, with your left knee bent, form a figure four, and you'll get the same stretch. Come back to your deep, slow breaths. Now, if you're on your back, just stay there. If you are in half pigeon, come back up on your hands. Let your hip fall over to the right. Bring your left knee around from behind you. So, I'll face you. So, I have my right knee curled under. If that's not working for you, you can straighten your right leg. Cross your left foot over your right knee. So, your left knee should be pointing straight up. So you can just hold on to it. You can wrap your right wrist around. Use your left fingertips like a kickstand. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, twist around to the left. One, two, three, four, and five. Nice. Uncross your legs, shake them out a little, crisscross applesauce, come back over onto your table, curl your toes under, take a big deep breath, and exhale, lift your hips, downward facing dog, pedal it out. On your next inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower your knees, untuck your toes, lower your chest. On your inhale, head, neck, and shoulders lift up. Lower. Interlace your hands behind you. Press your palms together. Press the tops of feet in the mat. On your inhale, lift up. And then lift your feet. Thirdly, on your next inhale, lift your hands away. Close your lips. One more deep breath. And lower down. Let your hands come to your side. Turn your head to the right. Two deep breaths. Bring your chin back to center on an inhale. Exhale, look the other way. Inhale, chin back to center. Bring your palms under your shoulders. Curl your toes under. On your inhale, press up to table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Soften your shoulders. Soften your neck. Lift your hips a little taller. Take a bend in your knees if you need to. And then lower your heels. All right, other side. Anchor through your right heel. Inhale, slide your left toes back. Take another inhale. Exhale, shift your weight forward. Bring your knee to your chest. Then step your left foot between your hands. Take a second to get yourself stable. Then lower your right heel. Toes turn out to the right. Get firm through your core. Press through your left foot. And inhale, rise all the way up. Warrior two. Warrior two, left foot is forward, left knee over left ankle. Hug it out, don't let it flop in. Arms reaching front, reaching back. Gaze towards your toes, towards your left fingers. Take a big inhale, fill up your lung, and sink down into it. One, two, three. Now lower your left elbow on your left knee. Reach your arm up overhead. Tuck your hips underneath you. Don't lean your shoulder forward. Your torso stays in line with your legs. Pressing down through your elbow to lift up. One, big stretch through your right side. Turn your palm down. Two, three, one more breath. And four, maybe you lower your fingers to the earth or not. It doesn't matter. And then lower your hand, lift your back right heel, frame your feet with your hands. From here, bring your left hand inside your left foot. Move your, kick top your left foot out toward the edge of the mat. Turn your toes, angle them out about 30 degrees. You can lower your knees or keep your knee up. Looking for a hip stretch in your right hip flexor, as well as your left hip for our version of lizard. Come to stillness. Close your lips. Find a spot for your gaze. Enjoy this deep hip stretch. Our variation of lizard. Option to come down on your block. Or two blocks. Or stay up on your palms, or come down on your elbows, wherever you are. I'm feeling nice and tight today. One, two, three. And whenever you're ready, come back up on your palms. Move your foot over toward your left foot. Move it slowly over to the right side of your mat so that you can begin to lower your left shin down onto the mat. We're headed toward half pigeon. So your left shin is down on the mat. Your left foot is flexed to protect your knee. Again, you can put this block under your hip if you need it. That way you can get a better stretch in that area and are able to stay a little bit longer sometimes. Or option to lower down on your elbows.
Soften through your face, soften through your shoulders. Enjoy this deep stretch. After about 3 or 4 breaths, you might be able to work your knee back a little further. You might be able to lower your head. We'll stay for 5 more breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly come back up on your hands. Let your left hip fall over to the ground. Bring your right knee, careful with your knee, bring your right leg across your left, and I'll turn sort of to face you. So my left knee is curled under, but you can get the same stretch by straightening your left leg, because you want your sitting bones to be on the mat. So if you're curled under and you're all twisted up, you're not going to get the correct stretch. So straighten your leg if you need to. It's all good. So here we are, left leg curled under, right ankle across left knee. So from here, take your left arm and reach it around your right knee. Take your right hand fingers behind like a kickstand. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, twist to the right. Twisting at the belly button. Let your lips come together. Let your gaze soften or find a spot for your gaze. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So come back to center, uncross your legs, send your legs out in front of you. Bend your knees so your feet come flat on the mat. Inhale, sit tall. Exhale, round. Inhale, sit tall. Bring your hands behind your knees. Lift your shins parallel to the mat. 5 counts. 1, keep your hands behind your knees. If you need to, keep your spine long. Try not to round. 2, bring your feet down if you need to. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, sit up tall. Let it go. On your next inhale, bring your hands behind your knees again. Lift your feet. Option to stay just like this or reach your hands forward. Option is to straighten your legs or to straighten them a little bit. 1, 2, belly button pulled into spine. 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, sit up tall. Stay there for an exhale. Reach your hands forward. Inhale, fill up your lungs. Exhale, slowly roll down. Make sure you have enough space to roll back on your mat. Inhale, lift your feet up tall. Shake them out a little bit. Bend your knees in close. Give yourself a big hug. Press your lumbar spine. That's your low back down toward the mat. Soften your shoulders away from your ears. Find your big deep breaths while you're in this little bitty ball. Now release your knees. Lift your feet. Hold on to your ankles or the sides of your feet or your big toes. Let your knees drop to either side of your rib cage. Soften your shoulders. Close your lips. Slow deep breaths. Pressing your lumbar spine down toward the mat. Gently. Begin to soften your face. Soften your shoulders. Soften your arms. One more deep breath. Release your feet. Let your knees come back together. Let your feet come to the mat. Send your right leg long. Send your left leg long. Open your palms up to the sky.
Lift your chest, settle your shoulder blades back down. Reach your right arm long again, reach your left arm long. Take a big inhale. Exhale, turn your head to the right, and then back to the center on the exhale. Big inhale, turn your head to the left, and back to the center. Make your neck long, and begin to relax. We'll stay here for just a few breaths. I'll read you a couple of lines, about another minute. Soften your feet. Let your breath come regularly. Soften your calves and your shins. Soften your knees and your thighs. Let your bottom hang heavy. Let your belly be soft. Let your shoulders and chest melt into your mat. Relax your arms, your hands, your fingers. Relax your neck. Relax your jaw. Relax your face. Smooth out the muscles on your forehead. Relax your eyeballs, your hair, your scalp. Take one last swallow and then come to complete stillness. See if you can let your body rest. Find a moment of relaxation. Still your body to still your mind. Calm the chaos. Stand there. Read to you and we will conclude. Poetry, a Psalm of David, Psalm 23, probably most everyone's favorite. The Lord is my shepherd, I have all that I need. He lets me rest in green meadows. He leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength. He guides me along right paths, bringing honor to his name. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid. For you are close beside me, your rod and your staff protect and comfort me. You prepare a feast for me in the presence of my enemies. You honor me by anointing my head with oil. My cup overflows with blessings. Surely goodness and mercy and unfailing love will pursue me all the days of my life, and I will live in the house of the Lord forever. Just stay on your back for as long as you want. Technical issues. Stay there as long as